The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
It's Dana Brooke. Tremendous athlete, great competitor.
Once upon a time, she was a protege of one Charlotte Flair.
Well, Corey, you think she's ready for a match of this magnitude?
I do, Michael. I really do. This is what all that hard work has been about. All those extra hours in the gym. I guarantee you, she is more than ready for this match.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Corey, I know you talked to those close to the champ earlier today. What are they saying about tonight's matchup?
Cole, they haven't even been able to get to the champ in days. They say she's been in seclusion, getting herself mentally prepared for what's ahead of her here tonight. Some even said they've never seen her like this before.
Introducing the challenger, from Cleveland, Ohio, Dana Brooke! And introducing the champion, from Auckland, New Zealand, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Dakota Kai!
This is for the Women's Championship. Sold out here. Everyone standing in anticipation to see who truly is the best superstar in the women's division.
The women's title is up for grabs. There's been women's titles defended in the WWE as early as the very first WrestleMania in 1985.
But the competition has become even more heated over the last 3 years as the women's revolution took WWE by storm.
Ouch. Solid contact from Dakota Kai. Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring.
A torturous knee.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
The total diva is a total machine, no question about it.
And there's the reversal from Dana Brooke. Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Attack to the midsection.
Boom, what a clothesline. Just sending a message there.
That'll make your legs numb.
Dakota Kai able to counter beautifully. Kick right to the leg. Got a side kick. Nasty kick to the face.
Dangerous situation here, guys. All right, treacherous. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Kai is the first ever New Zealand woman to reach this level for a reason, Corey. Her speed and her rapid striking ability makes her a threat.
Yeah, Dakota Kai's style is very quick and invasive, and it's almost an element of surprise how speedy Dakota is in the ring. She isn't easy to slow down, but that should be her opponent's first goal. Really just laying it in. Oh, man, Dakota Kai just barely got out of the way. Delivered with force.
Inverted DDT! Once again, this match is about the women's title. Evaluating Dakota Kai's offense, we mentioned how the Kiwi is an elusive target. But we also have to detail her striking more, Byron.
You would think Dakota's kicks would get weaker as the match goes on, but really, they only get stronger.
Kick too early in the match to end it.
Ooh! Harsh impact.
Relentless attack from Dakota here,
showing a lot of fury with her attacks.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam! Suplex.
That'll make your legs numb.
Here she goes.
Lives to fight another day.
I know Dana Brooke very well, and an opponent has to beware of the barrage of powerful offense that Dana...
Look out!
Look at the quickness by Dana Brooke.
What a clothesline! Ouch!
Beautiful senton.
Two! Not a good place to rest.
Oh, not at all. Who's resting?
Right to the leg.
That'll sting.
Back into the floor. Nice monkey flip. The challenger being outclassed here.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns around.
Boom! Slam!
With authority.
Your opponent.
Woo-wee. Oh, what the gut.
Oh, what impact.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
All the way from the top rope.
Shoulders down for the count.
Two.
There's two.
Two and a half. So close to a finish here.
Yeah, even in the state she's in, Dana Brooke somehow powers out to stay alive.
Oh, from behind.
Cover for the championship! Dakota Kai with an easy kick out.
Nice kick out there.
Lariat. Incoming. Champ to the top turnbuckle.
Whoa!
Dakota from way up north.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
One, two,
two and a half. What what's keeping them going?
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
She's not looking good here. The first thing she needs to do is somehow get out of that corner.
Oh, no.
Trouble up on the top rope.
Oh!
Arm drag.
And landing on the champ.
She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight.
Ooh-wee. Look at Dana Brooke here.
Oof.
Targeting the stomach.
Producing a trampling.
Dana Brooke going to the top rope again.
And there is the reversal from Dana Brooke.
Here we go.
High impact missile drop kick.
Hurts on the shoulders.
Great submission by Dana Brooke.
Dick.
They got the power of Dana Brooke.
Chip Osmond glazed over.
Will Dakota Kai even be able to continue?
She just will not go away.
Things not going her way. Her head's got to be pounding right about now, Cole.
What is Dakota Kai have in store?
Backstabber. Looks like the champ is going to retain.
I think I heard a bone break.
Dakota Kai wins and keeps the title around her waist.
Take a look at the kick-happy Kiwi jacking some jaws.
Here is your winner, and still the SmackDown Women's Champion, Dakota Kai!
That's an impressive win right there. It's successful defenses like this that make the champion such a feared competitor.
What a spectacular championship match it was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.